Good morning to you. I'm Adrian Bankert.
And I'm Teo Torres. We start with some breaking news. KCRA 3 has been following in Elk Grove all morning.
Yes, officers chased possible burglary suspects and are now searching several homes along Vista Campo Way. That's near Bighorn Boulevard. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz is there live. Leticia.
Well, Adrian, I can tell you it was a pretty intense manhunt, but at this hour, one of those teenagers is in custody. He is accused of possibly stealing this van from a nearby apartment complex and then going on a crime spree. At least three teenagers are accused of smashing a number of windows and stealing some high-end stereos. And Chris Trim with Elk Grove Police Department joins us now. And why this intense search for these three teenagers?
Anytime you have individuals that have taken property from an individual, they may be into other things. We certainly don't want these folks to be at loose here in the city of Elk Grove. So we did have a number of officers respond to locate and track down where these suspects are. And fortunately, we have one individual now that is in custody, and we are still looking for the others involved.
Okay, and tell me about the response, bringing the canines in and looking through everyone's backyard here. Very methodical.
Yes, it is. Canines are an excellent source in locating individuals. Their sense of smell is just so keen that they were able to track this individual to the south side of a brick fence. And our officers located the suspect. The canine was deployed, and the gentleman was taken into custody.
Was that suspect bitten by the dog?
Yes, he was.
Okay, is he okay?
Yes, he's fine.
Okay, so you have two men that are still out there on the loose somewhere.
Correct. We still have two individuals that we're looking for, and at this point, we're going to keep looking until we locate them.
Okay, so Bighorn was kind of cordoned off. Is that still the case right now?
It was never cordoned off. The incident took place on the north side of the sidewalk in the bush area, so the street is open.
But people were being kept away from certain areas?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so the search continues here in Elk Grove for two teenagers. Police say if you spot them, please do not approach them. You're urged to contact police. They say they don't know at this point if those two men are armed and dangerous, but at least one of those teenagers is now in custody. That is the very latest here live in Elk Grove. I'm Leticia Ordaz. KCRA 3 reports.